Welcome to the Techie CV tutorial. Today we will discuss about grep command in Linux. If you have any query related to pentaho or shell script, you can even email us at the rate techiecv07@gmail.com. So in order to discuss the grep command in Linux, I am using this file order details, which has data related to orders. It has attributes year, month, date, order number and price. So the most important grep command which we all use day-to-day development is, we open a file using cat command and then search for a word in a file. So here I am using grep 2017 to search a word 2017 in the file. So it will display all the records related to 2017. Now next is, I am opening the file and grepping with 12. So grep 12 is look for the pattern. As you can see, even 1200 is getting displayed. 123444 is getting displayed. So it will display all the data which is related or matching with the pattern 12. Now the next command is, now we will try to search exact word 12. For that we have to use minus W. W stands for word. So if you search the exact word 12, now we are getting only two records. Now the next command is, we will open the file using cat command and then we'll search for that word 12, and then we'll try to display the two rows before and two rows after. B stands for before, A stands for after. This command is very useful when you use this in your pentaho logs. Now if you want to display an error, and before that and after that you want to display the records or the data, so for that you should use minus B and minus A. Now the next command is WC. W we have already discussed, it will search for that exact word 12. And then C is count. So how many rows which displayed with the word 12 was 2. So it displayed the count 2. Now I am grepping with minus C. Minus C is, it is looking for 12 wherever it comes. It is searching for that 12 pattern. So it gets the count 18. Now so far what we have discussed, we are opening a file using cat command and trying to search a particular word in that. Now here we'll try to search that word and try to exclude 12 from that file. Now if you want to exclude anything from the file, so what we use, minus V. So I am searching a word 12 and try to exclude those records. So last time what we discussed, it was displaying two records, so entire data has come excluding those two records. Now the next command is, we are again opening the file using cat command. Again I am trying to search 2016 and 2017. So this can be achieved using minus E. Again I am using minus W, so it will search for exact 2016 and 2017. If you see, I am using minus V as well, so it will check for 2016 and 2017 and it will exclude those records. So as you can see, only data related to 2015 has come up. Correct. Next is, again I am opening the file using cat command and then I'm trying to display 2015 related data. But here the unique thing is, I'm using N. N here will display the line number for which the records has come. So as you can see, 4 colon record, 7 colon record, 10 colon record. So it is very useful. Even you can go and open a file which is very big and directly go to the record where it is exactly matching. So thank you for watching. If you like it, please share it and subscribe it. Thank you very much.